picture of health. Made possible by Heart Specialists of Lancaster.
There is a gene that can get passed on, that can be tested for, to see whether you've got heart disease, but it's very prevalent that if you've got a family member, especially if it's before the age of 50, that they had their onset of heart disease, and you start to have the symptoms, it's definitely genetic at that point. You're going to be given a lease on life. You're going to be able to hopefully extend the period of time that you're here. You're going to be in it for the long run. And so you better be sure that you're comfortable with your physician, whether it be your internal medicine, your family practice, or your cardiologist, so that they can spend the time that you need to get your questions answered, to make sure that you're doing the things that you should be doing in order to modify your risks and allow you to live longer.
Picture of Health, made possible by Heart Specialists of Lancaster.